Oh my god. Whoa, you are a big boy. Hi.
I look so great.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be made for me. Patience is everything.
My battery died, so I had to put in, or I had to wait for my other battery to finish charging, so here we are.
Okay, we're taking out the heatless curls. I'm really nervous because, like, what if it doesn't look good? Oh god, these are gonna be way curlier than I want them to be. Oh my god. Hello? What the actual? I'm so shocked right now. I'm so shocked. What the world? This is insanity. Well, I need to get dressed now, so I guess, oh my gosh, my nose is just, I guess we're gonna get dressed and I don't even know what I'm wearing, so this will be interesting. But I really want to take some pictures outside in the snow for my Instagram, so I need to pick out a cute outfit. So out of breath from running up and down the stairs, but OOTD. Basin. This is really what it's like being a mom. Having to carry a million things at once.
Oh my god, it looks so pretty outside right now. I feel like I'm in heaven, though. The Grinch is just up the mountain, you know?
I am struggling. I don't even know if you guys can see me, but I am struggling. Don't fall. That was right on beat. That's nice. It's making me feel like I'm a founding father. Hey guys, it's Tiff. Welcome back. You already know what today's video is, so I do not need to tell you twice. What is up? So we are currently at McDonald's. My channel is about to make it look like we eat McDonald's every day, considering my last vlog we got McDonald's. But this is like, I don't know. How long is it? A week later? Oh damn, it's only been a week. Okay, well, anyways, we have a busy day today. We are on our way down to go to a Christmas party for his work, and we have to help set up because Makai planned the games for the Christmas party, so we are going early to help set up for this Christmas party. How many times am I gonna say Christmas party? It's currently 1:57, I think. Yes, and it is December 10th, which is a Saturday, which also means little man is 10, no, whoa. Whoa, 7 months old, which is crazy to think that 7 months ago I gave birth to him. That's so crazy. That is so crazy. I do want to like film a birth story for you guys. I just haven't got to that yet, but I'm going to. Also, I'm gonna be filming a what's on my iPhone. I don't know if it's gonna be the video before this one or the video after, but if it's not up yet, it's the next video. So get excited because I get so many requests to do another what's on my iPhone. So I'm finally getting it done for you guys and I'm very excited. I hope you guys like it. My hair is tickling me. Anyways, I hope you guys like it if it's already up, and if not, I hope you guys like it when it goes up. Did I even say that right? Anyways, I'm very hungry right now. Like, I am very hungry.
I just got an idea. Hold on.
Are they busy in there? Like, do you think if I like quickly put in an order on my phone to pick up a coffee inside that you could just like, I'm sure it would like come out pretty.
We're about to get our food right now, but I'm about
to. Okay, I'm confused. I just want an iced coffee. If you get something, I want an iced coffee. French vanilla. Hehe. Love you. I literally just said that. I literally just texted him that. Why is it not focusing? Okay, you guys don't need to see it, I guess. I guess you don't need to see it. Also, I finally made a new playlist. Guys, I kid you not, all of 2021, I was listening to old music because the last half of 2021 was just not my year. I was pregnant and it's not like I love my child. It wasn't that I was sad that I was pregnant. I just mentally was not very good during my pregnancy. So, you know, but I finally just made a new playlist. And I'm super excited about it. I don't know all the songs by heart yet because I literally made this playlist yesterday. But if you want to have my playlist, my Apple Music is, I don't know what it is, but it should be linked below, or my username is below or something. I have no clue. Do I embarrass myself and get out of the car and like set my phone up on the door and take pictures? I'm debating. I am debating.
Do I just do it?
There's someone in their car up there. They'll see me. That'll be so embarrassing. Okay, they're leaving. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I don't care if anyone sees me. I'm gonna do it. This is not good, like, leveled good. This is so embarrassing. Oh my god, I gotta get in. I gotta get in. I gotta get in. That was so embarrassing. No, because that would have been so cute. I need this guy to go inside so I can keep taking them. Why did he have to park right there? I don't want him to run up on me and grab me. I don't want him running up on me and grabbing me. I am not doing that. I'm not getting kidnapped today, guys. No, no, no. Not today. Okay. We're gonna like, oh, he's coming. Whoa, you got a big boy.
Where the fuck is the seat? Wasn't it like, they asked me like 3 times what the order was.
Oh my god.
Freaking went over there when I gave him the first like two items. So he just walked away.
Okay. Bye bye. See you later.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Oh my god, I just noticed the cup is Christmassy. Ah, that's so cute.
Now I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
That's not roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
So I'm offering. First of all, it's literally only 3:43 and I feel like it's like 6 or 7 at night because it's already getting dark, which is so annoying. But I'm currently sitting in the car pumping and feeding him because there's not a room in this place for me to go and do that. And I'm not about to do that in the bathroom. A, that's very unsanitary. I'm not gonna pump in the bathroom. That's really gross. I'd have to sit on like the toilet, like no. And also, we don't eat in a bathroom, so I'm not about to make my son eat in a bathroom. That's nasty. So that's what's currently happening right now. Yeah, it's kind of cramped back here, but here we are. He's just eating away. My little handsome boy is so big. He's 7 months today. He can hold his own bottle. So cute, so cute. Oh my gosh. That is basically all that's happening right now. Makai is inside helping set up. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna pull out my big camera while I'm in there. We'll see. Maybe Makai will pull out my camera. I honestly wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, I brought my PJs though to change into, so I'm probably gonna change into those after I'm done pumping. We all have matching PJs. We got them from Walmart. I'd show you his, but he has a jacket on, so I can't show you. But it's a onesie that says Little Bear on it. Or no, Baby Bear. And then my shirt says Mama Bear, and Makai says Papa Bear. So they're very cute. I'm gonna try to get like have someone take pictures of us in our matching PJs. So if I get those pictures, I will insert them into the video sometime. Okay, here's the PJs. Anyways, there's no one here. Just a bunch of tables. Curls have fallen and this is so cute. So, just took literally all day, but that's okay. Here's the thing. Oh. You know Kaylin's allergic to latex, so if she was here and that popped, it would literally cause her to have an allergic reaction.
She deserved it.
Oh! I
told you you were gonna pop it. You blew it up too big.
Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious.
Talk to you later.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Hey guys, it is the next day. It is 4:38. Why does it say a.m.? Anyways, it's 4:38. We had a very, very slow start to the day. I literally did not get out of bed. I woke up and like fed him and pumped, and then I went back to sleep till like 2. So we're going to the store. We need to get a new bottle warmer because last night, I don't even know how this happened. We were leaving the Christmas party. The formula and the bottle warmer were right next to each other, and we somehow got home with the formula and not the bottle warmer. I don't know. So now we have to buy a new one. I've been having to warm up his bottles on the stove. And then we have to also get some stuff for me to meal prep. Dang, I got a meal prep tonight and it's already almost 5 o'clock. I'm gonna be up so late. I'm gonna be meal prepping tonight for our lunches. And then I've also been meal prepping like snacks and stuff. So I guess you guys will get like a grocery haul and then meal prep with me. So yeah, but the lighting is really bad because it's already dark. Let me just tell you how much sunlight we get. Okay, so today the sun rose at 10:47 a.m. and went down at 2:42. I'll talk to you later. I also made this iced coffee and it's really good. So, anyways, talk to you later.
Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Hi, little boy.
How cute this outfit is. Mommy's cool dude, the snowman. So cute. Anyways, and then we got a bottle warmer. So that's what we got. Now we're going to Walmart.
This is all about.
That's not roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a sample phrase. Been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas to you.
Grocery haul. We got some chimichangas, some eggs, 2 packs of these little hash brown patties. These things are so good. I got this thing of just like trail mix. Got just a package with 2 chicken breasts for me to meal prep tonight. 1/2 gallon of milk, some roastery seasoned chicken breasts, some chicken nuggets. Got literally 1 thing of ramen mayo chup. We got that. Thing of Velveeta for the chicken and rice. Some cubed Colby and Monterey Jack cheese for Makai's snacks for the week. 2 cans of Prima chicken and mushroom soup for the chicken and rice. And then a thing of Hawaiian rolls. High fiber spinach and herb tortilla wrap things. Some bananas, a cucumber, 2 red bell peppers, and some celery. So now I'm going to put this away and then we're gonna start meal prepping.
Come Santa Claus here, come Santa Claus right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing and mixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children
can be saying the prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about? I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
That's not roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase.
Chicken and rice is in the oven. I just finished prepping our snack packs. Anyways, I'm about to eat some ramen while the chicken and rice finishes because I'm really hungry. So, yeah.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, so it's now 9:34. I'm sitting upstairs pumping, which is why I'm holding my cardigan weird, so you can't see anything. But I'm sitting up here pumping. I am watching The OC right now. I'm obviously done meal prepping and all that kind of stuff. I'm gonna have a lot of cleaning to do tomorrow, which I'm not really looking forward to. But anyways, I'm just gonna sit here and pump. And that's it. And I literally look so crazy right now. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I look so bad right now. Ah! Oh my god, I literally look horrible. Anyways, that is all. That's the update. This might be the end of the video. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know if it is. Love you guys.
Come Santa Claus here, come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and all his reindeers.